How long is this going to take? Are you that new girl from earlier?
Oh, I'm actually on a tour. My mother and the principal are talking over right now. The school looks nice, so I hope I can join.
Oh, that's great! I would love to see a new face around here.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened to your eye?
Oh, well, an accident happened a few years ago. During a hurricane, a piece of glass got chucked into it. So, it's kind of messed up. And I don't like people looking at me weirdly, so I keep the bandage on.
Oh, I'm so sorry to bring it up. Either way, I hope to see you next week in class.
I'm Elizabeth. Elizabeth Carter.
Well, Elizabeth, I'm Tiffany, and I hope you enjoyed here at our school.
I will.
Whoop! Watch your step. What the... Elizabeth, you got accepted!
Oh, really? When do I start classes?
Next week.
It will be fun. Now, come on, let's head home.
All right.
That girl, she knew I was coming in a weekend. She stopped me from falling. It can't be. Elizabeth, this is nothing to get worked up over. Alright, let's just not think about it.
By the storm out there.
Can I sleep with you tonight?
Hop right in, Cam.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, Cameron.
No turning back.
Justin totally kissed me on the cheek. I was looking for the lips. And you know what I said? I said, get out of here.
OMD. That sounds just like you.
Ladies, we've got some fresh meat. And by the look of her eye, she's ugly.
Excuse me?
Ew! What is your eye?
Ew! What are those piercings?
I know. You don't have the tail to talk about my piercings like that.
Jade's about to kick her tail. I'm totally recording this for Instapaw.
Now you listen here. you ugly mutt. You'd have to be insane to insult me like that.
Well, I guess I'm crazy.
She did not. Oh, you're so getting it now! You were saying. Now I'll be on my way, ladies. Oh my dog, Jade! What even happened? How did wind even get in this building? Oh, snap. I'd have no idea who that one-eyed little mutt thinks she is. But when I see her, we're going to ruin her life forever. Not that it matters, of course, but she's kinda pretty.
Excuse me?
Nothing, I said nothing. Let's head to class before that blonde bimbo posts that video. I knew it. As I was saying, class, today is your first day here, and I am your homeroom biology teacher. You may call me Miss Willow. I'm so sorry I'm late, but I am Elizabeth Carter, and am I supposed to be here right now? Oh yes, Elizabeth. It's fine. It's your first day. And the only open seat is next to Tanner, over there. He's the golden retriever. Oh yes, Elizabeth. It's fine. It's your first day. And the only open seat is next to Tanner, over there. He's the golden retriever.
That would be me.
Right. Okay.
Hello there, I'm Elizabeth Carter, as you just heard, and you're Tanner, as I just heard, correct?
Oh yes, that's me.
And you're the girl who slammed Jade into the locker. Pretty impressive for a person that's new.
Wait, how do you know about that? It only happened like 10 minutes ago.
Well, the purple collie over there, Trent, she told me.
And the video was posted all over Instapaw.
10?
Oh yeah, we met before, but I didn't see her in the hallway.
How did she see that?
Well, you can say she's a tad bit abnormal, I guess.
Abnormal? All eyes up front, class. Right. Let's get to work. Remember, everyone, the homework is to get the syllables signed and brought back to me, so please make sure you do that. It was nice to meet you, Tanner. I'll see you later, I guess. Yes.
Yes, you will.
All right. Where to next? Elizabeth, wait up! I need to talk to you. About what? Tiffany? That's your name, right?
Yeah, my name's Tiffany.
But we need to talk.
Okay.
Talk about what?
We can't talk here.
Alright, where to?
Here.